You know, the longer you rest, the longer it will take to reach Cere's base.
If we don't stay focused, we may never make it there.
Don't worry, Cal. I will protect you.
Maren, you got it?
Of course. I'll meet you on the other side.
Good job. Scared of you.
I know. They have taken to calling me the Desert Ghost.
Desert Ghost, huh?
Haunting Imperials has become a hobby of mine.
Maybe someone at Cere's base would know what to make of this. It must have taken lifetimes to build this place. People who built it are gone.
I came across the remnants of many civilizations during my travels. All things decay, Cal Kestis.
Not everything.
I missed your optimism. It is rare in the galaxy these days.
Yeah.
I get a stim, BD?
Careful. There is danger nearby.
Get him!
Your soul is on forfeit.
Don't stop pressuring him!
No more enemies standing.
Those look like Jedi.
Cere says Jeddah was once home to many who revered your kind. Perhaps they were.
My kind. This always clears my head. That'll do. Let's try some other components. There's the oasis.
Not far now.
Who this was?
I don't, but Cere might. BD, does he look like Cal? You always love to climb.
Comes in handy.
If that was a joke, I hope you fall.
Storm's getting closer.
We will shelter in Cere's base. It is hidden from the Empire in the high desert.
Let's check it out.